An argument leads to gunfire outside a 24-hour diner in a North Side neighborhood. Chicago police say around 2 this morning, the victim got into an argument with another man on the 300 block of West Locust when that man pulled out a gun and opened fire before running off. Investigators marked at least 38 shell casings on that scene. The victim was taken to Northwestern Medicine and is expected to be okay. So far, no one in custody.